Shalom.
Namaste.
Hello. Welcome to Kathmandu. Today we will make a typical Israeli dish. It's called hummus. Now you try to say it.
Hummus.
Okay. Hummus is almost the most popular dish in Israel. You can find it everywhere. Basically, this is just made from hummus beans. Shall we start?
Okay.
First, we put some water inside the bowl so the hummus can ray with it. You leave it for one night. The best is to change water every once in a while. Then in the morning you take the water off of the hummus beans and we have to cook it inside the pressure cooker. You add water, then you cover the pressure cooker. After 20 minutes we want to see if it's ready, if it got softened already. So we are going to try it. It's really swollen. The hummus beans are ready, so we're going to grind them. Now we'll take the tchina, which is actually roasted and grained sesame. At that point, we need to put more water because the tchina is absorbing the water also. We need to put some salt, half spoon of pepper. And that's it. And we take some lemon.
Kagati.
There is a lot of option of flavoring it, so you can put some red pepper, chili pepper if you want, you can put some garlic inside. So there is a few typical Israeli ways of how serving the hummus. Today we will do two ways. One will be with the ready hummus beans and parsley, and the other one will be with the mushroom and onion. Let's do it. Okay. Yeah, hummus mukhan, the hummus is ready. Now we make the kanal. Hummus is a very, very healthy thing. We add the hummus beans on top, in the middle. Now we put some olive oil. That's why we built the canal for. Some parsley, donia, that one is ready. We made some mushrooms and onion with some olive oil and a little bit of spices, so it's warm and tasty. For the finale, a little bit coriander.
Yes.
I want to teach you now how the Israeli eat their hummus.
Okay.
I hope it will pass the cultural differences. So, we take the pita and it goes like this. You can take your own also. Now, you fold it a little bit so you have some space for the hummus, you know. Now it goes like that. Here in Nepal, you eat the dal bhat with your hands, right?
Okay.
So the hummus, we eat also with our hands.
Mitotza.
Thank you, Roma.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye. Shalom.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.